India's polar satellite launch vehicle, in its 43rd flight, PSLV C41, in XL configuration will launch IRNSS-1I satellite from SDSC SHAR, Sriharikota. The IRNSS-1I is the 8th satellite to join the NavIC navigation satellite constellation. PSLV C41/IRNSS-1I mission is scheduled on 12 April 2018 and the launch will take place from the first launch pad of SDSC SHAR. ISRO has started assembling the replacement IRNSS-1I satellite. The satellite had already been approved as an emergency replacement in case one of the satellites in India's navigation constellation failed. India's navigation constellation requires 7 satellites in orbit, and 2 on the ground as emergency replacements in case of the failure of one of the 7. ISRO plans to increase the number of navigation satellites in orbit from 7 to 11, but currently 7 satellites in orbit, and 2 backup satellites have been approved. If the space agency has to come up with the IRNSS-1J, it will probably do so with the participation of private industries. The IRNSS-1H was supposed to be the first satellite that ISRO had launched after partnering with private companies. On 31 August 2017, ISRO's PSLV C39 mission failed to deploy the IRNSS-1H satellite. The satellite was housed in the conical portion right on top of the rocket, known as the heat shield or the payload fairing. The heat shield failed to separate at the last moment, trapping the satellite within it. Each satellite in the constellation is expected to run for 10 to 12 years. Each satellite in the Indian Regional Navigation Satellite System, IRNSS, constellation costs Rs 150 crore, and the PSLV launch in the XL configuration costs about Rs 130 crore. Together, the constellation will provide navigation and geolocation services across India. This can be used by smartphones, road vehicles, aircraft and vessels in the sea. The constellation will also support geofencing applications, monitor sea vessels straying too close to international borders, and provide support for logistics companies.